This piece was loosely based off of a short story that I read in English class last year, and I actually have the description, that's what I'm pulling up right now on my phone. But this story was called The Open Boat. It was the story of four shipwreck survivors who are out in the middle of the ocean on just this little shanty of a wooden boat, and they're just trying their best to survive. They don't have any food with them. The captain is on the boat with them, but his leg is broken, so he's kind of useless. They try to make for shore several times throughout the day, but they fail. Shoreline currents pull them back out to sea. At night, they start to go a little delusional. They have visions, glimmering, luminescent sea creatures entertain them. And eventually, by the end of the story, they get one final break for shore. They're about to starve, and their only chance of survival is breaking for shore. So these four men capsize the boat and just start swimming like mad to the shore. And three of them make it out alive. Here is the description. And by the way, the title, None of Them Knew the Color of the Sky, came from the first couple lines of the story. None of them knew the color of the sky. Their eyes glanced level and were fastened upon the waves that swept toward them. These waves were of the hue of slate, save for the tops, which were of foaming white, and all of the men knew the colors of the sea. So I hope you guys enjoyed this programmatic work related to the open boat.